हेलो गाइस, दिस इज मोहित सिंह रावत एंड टुडे आई विल शो यू द सिस्टम फॉर यूनिवर्सिटी. सो लेट्स अनबॉक्स दिस सिस्टम. द सिस्टम इज फॉर ओल्ड यूनिवर्सिटी. यू कैन से इट्स OEM, एंड्रॉइड OEM. सो दिस इज द सिस्टम ऑफ मैनिंग स्क्रीन विद perfect frame, and this system, these are the coupler of this system. This is USB port, this is GPS navigation antenna, and this is for subwoofer, this is for aux coupler, and these couplers. So let's start our. When the system will start, you can. This is power socket, and this is for aux connectivity. So these two coupler are connected. Now system is on. This is the front. So this is the system, fully Android 8.1 Android version, MTK its processor, and this is home page. Processing you can check, it's in 1GB RAM and 16GB internal memory. You can also purchase in 2GB. And first of all, you can see Bluetooth, local music, net navigation is supporting this system by using your car hotspot. After the video, you can check its video quality. You can watch fully HD videos from any angle of your car. And music output, music. Here is AVN calculator, calendar, car setting. In car setting, you can check its sound setting, system information. In sound setting, you can adjust here subwoofer, low, mid, high, equalizer. You can see here system information. You can check here flash 16GB, and factory setting. You can reset system from here. Car setting, Android setting, GPS detection, volume setting. You can set here from media, call, and mixing ratio. Brightness you can adjust from here. This is for navigation. Steering wheel, you can connect your car steering wheel button from here. You need to press this up to 5 seconds, and your car steering wheel button up to 5 seconds, and one by one you need to connect all button of your car. And you can set logo of your car from here, and these are the other settings of the system. Now here it downloads file manager, manual, maps. This is YouTube. Phone mirror link, you can connect your car stereo with your Android phone, iPhone, and whatever you will play in your phone, that will show in your stereo screen. You can see Android USB, Android Wi-Fi, and iPhone Wi-Fi. Play Store, you can download apps in the system, but I will prefer you that don't install any app, because it will hang your system. And guys, thank you for watching this video, and you can